What's up, YouTube? I know I'm really late to this reaction, but this is Justin Bieber Unstable Visualizer featuring the Kid LAROI, okay? I know I'm really late. I know I haven't reacted to the album like that at all. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to find time to listen to the album and sit here and just record videos. I just haven't had that time yet. You know what I'm saying? To just sit here and record multiple videos in one sitting, you feel me? And it's been hectic with my school schedule and stuff, but enough of the excuses, but we're gonna get straight into this. I'm sure this song is gonna be good. It's Justin Bieber we're talking about, okay? But yeah, we're gonna get into this. Don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, subscribe, comment down below, share the video, okay? The little things count, so if you do one of them or all of them, I'll greatly appreciate you, for real, okay? Now, without further ado, let's get straight into this reaction. Let's get it, let's go. Unstable.
Sometimes I think I overthink, and I start to feel anxiety. There were times I couldn't even breathe, but you never once abandoned me.
I like how they're going back and forth. I like the Kid LAROI's ad-libs, bro. I like it. I like it. This might be a this probably is gonna be a banger, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
I tried to scare you away. Showed you the door, you doored me anyway. When I was broken in pieces, you were my peace of mind. You were my peace of mind. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable.
Listen, Justin, everybody, listen, you were at that point in your life, and I really respect him for, like, getting past that point, and then, like, strengthening his faith in God, especially since he's been posting this a lot, or uplifting quotes of the day, or whatever, on his Instagram. I've been there, seeing it, and it has helped. I'm not gonna lie, I really appreciate him for taking time of his day to do that, so that everybody else can see it, and hopefully it'll help them. But, yes, he's been through that moment. Lots of people, not only him, has gone through stuff. Everybody been through hard times. Let's be honest. You feel me? But yeah, I'm rocking with it.
Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me when I was unstable. Never judge, never judge, never judge me when I was unable to love myself, so trust myself. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah. Why knuckles trying to hold my sanity? Not every phone is a kind of please. Never know where my mind's gonna turn on me.
Oh, bro, this is I like the vibes. He's talking from his heart right now. You could tell, bro. You could tell he's talking from his heart. I respect it.
These memories have been toxic. I tried to wean and get off it. Through everything you've been my rock. I think you're the only thing I didn't get wrong.
Wait, hold on. That switch off was too fucking clean. Hold on. I'm sorry, I cursed. That switch off was too clean. Was that the Kid LAROI just now? Am I tweaking? Hold on.
But you're the one I call for security. These memories have been toxic. I tried to wean and get off it. Through everything you've been my rock. I think you're the only thing I didn't get wrong. How I know God was listening. Every night when I would pray, you're an angel watching over me. All I need. I tried to scare you.
Listen, I really, really like that. That switch off was impeccable. To the point where at first I didn't even think that was a Kid LAROI. I was like, wait, hold on. You know what I'm saying? That switch off was clean, bro. That, come on now. I like this. I like this duo. They need to make more songs together, bro. I'm feeling the vibes. I like the vibe.
All I need. I tried to scare you away. Showed you the door. You adored me anyway. When I was broken in pieces, you were my peace of mind. My peace of mind. Yeah, you love, yeah, you love, yeah, you love me.
unstable. Listen, Justin Bieber makes me want to sing, hit the notes, unstable. You know what I'm saying? That was clean. Listen, that was clean. I didn't even mean to do it like that, but you know what I'm saying? Listen, Justin Bieber be making me want to sing, bro. I keep it a stack, bro. Like, it making me, it's like how, you know what I'm saying, Steph Curry be making people think they can shoot from deep range. You know what I'm saying? Justin Bieber be making people think they can sing like me. You know what I'm saying? So that's a great comparison right there, bro. Stable. This song came from his heart, and that's true, bro. That song is powerful, bro. If you just think about the lyrics he was saying, I like this, bro. I like this a lot. All right, guys, that's the end of my reaction. Unstable, bro. That was a great song, especially with the Kid Leroy. I think they're a great duo. Like, it was they complemented each other perfectly. And it's like their voice range is around the same area-ish. So it's like when they switched off, I didn't even hear it, you know what I'm saying? Until a little bit later, you feel me? That song was amazing. I loved it. I'm going to get out of here. Have a great rest of your day, night, evening, whenever you're watching this video. And yeah, I'm out of here, bro. I'm out.